I put some new info on the board.
Was that so hard?
Like this is it. Those idiots can't hurt you now.
Thank you so much.
We're all okay.
Gotta take off.
All nearby units, please return to Central. Suspicious activity with signs of electric surges. Use caution.
Just getting started.
Hell, I'm just getting warmed up. Thanks for your cooperation.
Thank you.
See anything interesting, Fox?
You trying to give me another heart attack? Batman taught you everything, huh?
Hey, I taught him a few things, too. Though he was better at watching Gotham. Even when I was trying to take out the gangs, I couldn't stay a step ahead of them like he could.
You're getting there. The bat doesn't fall far from the belfry. From what I've seen, anyway.
Thanks.
Don't thank me yet. Mentor and I always knew that something like this could happen. When I left Wayne Tech, we kept some research going. There are a lot of eyes on you now. No one's looking at Fox Tech. As long as I got a breath between the guilds, you'll still have everything you need to carry on Batman's legacy. Speaking of which,
bring me flowers anytime.
It's Luke's design. A custom bird to help you get around a little quicker. Hefty enough to support exactly one hero.
Hello, beautiful. Care to show me around Gotham?
Now you can thank me.
Thanks, Fox. Ready to take her out for a spin, Fox. How do I start?
You're getting ahead of yourself. Before you can use the bird, you'll have to clear a path for it.
I knew there'd be a catch.
Lately, the GCPD is not content to have jackboots on the ground. They've launched a network of surveillance drones to patrol the skies. If they're looking for you when you try to get airborne...
I'll be grounded. Got it. So, what's the plan?
A creative programmer could convince those drones to overlook certain targets. But for that to work, close-up scans would be required.
So if I do the legwork, you'll give me a VIP pass. Nice.
The cops have the city divided into with a set of drones watching over each one. Until you scan all the drones in a sector, consider it a no-fly zone.
Flying until we take care of the surveillance drones. Got it.
I'll send you the location of the first one so you can get to work.
They were good people. Oh, good evening.
Thank you. That's a surveillance drone. Scan each one in the sector and send me the data.
And then we'll be able to fly back to this neighborhood anytime we want.
Once I reprogram them to look the other way, yes. I found another set of surveillance drones we can take care of. Setting the coordinates now.
I'm on it.
GCPD's trying harder now. These drones are shielded from scanning.
How am I supposed to send you the data, then?
They have to drop the shields when they dock at a station. That's when you go in. Shouldn't be much trouble for someone with your skills.
Wait for the drone to stop at a station, then scan it. Got it.
The drones only drop their shields when they stop in a station. Wait for that moment to scan them. Those drones are only scannable when they're docked. So wait for them to stop, then scan them. And done. Congratulations, you have your pilot's license. Anytime you want to fly to a new area, just scan all the drones and I'll take care of the rest.
Thanks. I owe you one. Like this is it.
Yeah.
There we go. There. That's it.
Yeah. Thank you.
There's some surveillance drones. Scan them and then you'll be able to fly here. I need complete data. Take your time and yes, that's a good scan.
Start something you can't finish.
Damn it!
That was great timing. Thanks.
Told you we're on the same side.
Yeah.
Surveillance drones. You scan them. I'll make this place safe to fly. Nice scan. I've got the data. You got them all. Good. I reprogrammed them to let you fly in the area.
Huh.
aerial surveillance here. Scan the drones and I'll program them so you can fly to this location. I got the scan, I got the data. Nice. Scan. I've got the data. I've reprogrammed the drone so you can fly back here anytime.
There we go.
What have we here? More surveillance drones. You scan them. I'll make this place safe to fly. Wait for the drone to dock before you can scan it. Yes, that's a good scan. Thank you. someone sees you placing these files, they'll have to discard them.
Nothing to worry about, Belfry. I won't get caught.
As you're safe, we'll just do this another night.
Look alive!
Nearby units to Grant and Coventry. A large group of known gang members has been reported in the area.
I got my eyes on Red.
Oh, you're going down.
There we go.
Get back here and fight!
Keep looking!
Some surveillance drones.
That man left something behind.
Scan them and then you'll be able to fly.
Way to get it out.
Nice scan. I've got the data.
The scan, I got the data. Nice.
Yeah. You got them all. Good. I've reprogrammed them to let you fly in the area.
Eyes on Red Hood.
Get him!
You mess with Gotham, you get a beat down.
You won't get away with this!
Tell me what I want to know.
I don't know much, but I'll tell you.
Thanks a lot, jackass.
Surveillance drones. You scan them. I'll make this place safe to fly. Nice scan. I've got the data. That's a good scan. Nice work. This area is cleared for landing.
Red Hood. Not the person I expected to meet, but I suppose Batman trusts you.
You're in his good books too, so I guess we'll be working together. What's happening?
Well, since we lost Gordon, some cops are back to playing dirty again. Kane doesn't like it, but she's not doing much to stop it either.
Corruption in the GCPD? You don't say.
I know Batman was helping Gordon clean up the force, but now any cops who used to be on Gordon's team are getting their asses handed to them. The gangs are ambushing them because they won't take bribes, And dispatchers are giving them the worst assignments because they make trouble for everyone else.
And it keeps going on until only the worst cops are left. Yeah, I get the picture.
Look, I hate to ask, but can you keep an eye on cops when they're facing off against the gangs? I know a lot of my fellow officers have issues with vigilantes, but they need the help.
It's fine. If it helps clean up the force, I'm in.
Thanks. I'll try to get you some resources to help you protect everyone in Gotham, not just us.
I'll see what I can do. Tough now. I lose my patience.
I'll tell you everything!
Thanks for the tip.
Mine on me, then let me go. Yeah, it hurt like hell. It probably works like those crazy bullets that ain't bullets. I ain't ever doing that again.
That doesn't seem right.
Yeah, you have fun with that.
I gotta go check.
Got it. Belfry, I need to keep this thing cold. Where can I drop it off?
Dr. Tompkins is on her way to the drop site. Meet with her and she'll handle it.
You have an appointment? I'm kidding. Come here.
Dr. Tompkins, thanks for answering the call.
Nothing surprises me anymore with these gangs. Thanks for the delivery. I've got a medical team lined up who can use it.
Glad I got here in time, then. Belfry, I think that's enough that Penguin will tell me what I need to know.
Be careful. Penguin's going to have an angle here.
Yeah.
This is gonna hurt.
That ain't
right. He's even bigger than Batman.
Try this!
So you can use a door after all.
You know why I'm here.
They're listening. You may have questions. But I can think of a few reasons not to answer them. Hey, careful. Some of those are first editions. You know, those are all custom made. Very expensive. I never liked that thing. Clashes with the rest of the decor. I'm not even sure where it's from. I had that touched up recently. Sadly, my usual guy wasn't available. Illumination is important, especially at my age. My eyes aren't what they used to be.
So you really are ready to play in the big leagues. I should drink to that. Bring over that bottle of whiskey.
The rich and powerful have been getting a free pass out of Blackgate for years. But you serve time. Why?
They were favored. I wasn't.
Favored by who?
But no one talks about them. Not a whispered word is said.
The Court of Owls is a myth. The Powers Club.
Yep. Where the super rich go for shits and giggles. Might be worth a peek. Personally, I stay far away from that raptor's nest.
But you got no problem with me heading there.
I lost years of my life to Blackgate. You go do what you do best. Just don't tell them I sent you.
Belfry, you hear all that?
Penguin sounded too eager to work together. Do you think he's up to something?
Maybe, but from his reaction, he's convinced the Court of Owls is real.
Okay, I'll do a deep dive on the court while you're out.
Be in touch.
What are you doing, sneaking up on an old man like that? So Alfred tells me you've been working hard on your bat gadgets.
Well, they're more like red gadgets. Like bat gadgets, but with an extra kick.
But you know you're going to run into supply issues eventually, right?
Yeah. I could tell you I'd plan for that, but then I'd be lying.
Tell you what. You keep busy with your superhero business, and I'll keep you supplied with components. You good with that?
Whatever you say, Fox.
Huh. I'm glad I had your help there.
Just taking care of the real bad guys.
If someone sees you, they might suspect the files were tampered with.
Nothing to worry about, Belfry. I won't get caught. Should be on the server now.
Acknowledged.
Looks like this is it. So what do you think of Montoya? Didn't exactly get along when I was on the streets.
She was a rookie when my dad was on the force, but he took a shine to her. I think we should at least give her a chance.
Fair enough, but I'm still on the fence. I don't like Gotham cops.
Jason, you don't like anybody.
That's not true. I like...
That you get that. Sketchy pills and sketchy doctors. My favorite. Did it lead anywhere?
The website for the mysterious Dr. Q seems to have vanished, but we'll keep looking.
I think it's safe to assume Harley's up to something. But what?
Is that not always the question with Dr. Quinzel?
Yeah. Thanks, Alfred. Let me know if you find anything.
Of course.
Raiding Star Labs was a brash move, even for Freeze. We need to expect the worst from him.
Mm-hmm.